Today we are doing a compression test on the little Archer 2. We're going to start with cylinder 1. We are inserting our, what is that thing called?
Like a union.
The union has been inserted.
I got to rotate this guy here, find TDC. Oh, that's probably it right there. Vacuum. Pressure. Regulator pulled all the way back there. Make sure. Right there. I'll pressurize it and slowly come up with the pressure. And we're looking for 80. About there. Give it a little. So she's holding about 70 psi there.